Charlotte, and we're going to show you what she's learned so far on her first week of training. First thing I'm going to show you is a heel. So I'm going to say Charlotte, heel. Good. Charlotte's dropping the heels. Keep her body on my left hand side here. She get no more than her shoulder blade ahead of my leg. We want a nice loose leash. And I can reach towards the end of her. Good girl. Turns away. One more turn away. Good job. And whenever I come to a step, it is her job to put her butt on the floor and sit just like that. At this point, she is in a sit stay. And I can walk away. Good girl. Good girl. Charlotte also does it down. Good. And down stay works just like her front elbows on the floor. She's in that position until you give her something else to do or you release her from it. Good girl. Her release word is the word okay. So I'm going to go up to her now and say, Charlotte, okay. This means she can kind of get up and be free again. Good girl. And the last thing I'll show you is her place. So I'll walk up this bed over here. Point at it and say, place. Good job. And now Charlotte stops, keep all 4 feet on that bed. She can sit there, lay there, chew on a bone, doesn't matter as long as she keeps quiet and on that bed. And that has been Charlotte on her first week of training.